My name is Stefan Bucher. I'm a graphic designer, illustrator, writer, basically a highly paid eccentric, and I make monsters. I design books, I do movie titles, plush animals. I designed a theater in Las Vegas recently, but monsters, that's why we're here today. Why do I love making monsters? The question alone, I mean, I'm making monsters, so what's not to love? The process of drawing for me has always been a process of failing, where I have an image in my head, and then as I put it on paper, the shortcomings of my hands become apparent, and the monsters are a way of reversing that process, because I don't know what it's going to look like. I don't go into it with an idea of, you know, it's going to be this character, it's going to be this thing. The whole thing is a process of discovery. We're here in my studio, 344 Design. I've been drawing ever since I can remember. I started drawing probably at 2 or 3 years old and just never stopped. I always like when I can pull together a lot of different things from all over and make something that feels cohesive and becomes a new thing. And I think one of my favorite projects has been designing the Yeti for Saks Fifth Avenue, because that was sort of the combination of high fashion and my character design and the really serious stuff. So the class today is about showing you how you can create your own characters. I'm going to show you how I create my monsters. I'll give you a little bit of a lowdown on what tools I use, how to set things up to be most conducive to creativity or to just being in the moment with the drawing. I'm going to show you a few little tips and tricks about eye contact and character posing, but really it's just about giving you a method to creating your own characters. We're going to create a monster, and in the process of creating it, we're going to find out what that monster is all about, what that monster story is. I hope you'll enjoy it.